Man must rise above the earth, for only then will he fully understand the world in which he lives. The U.S. Air Force celebrates the men and women who for the past century have pushed the envelope of military aviation. And we look forward to the next 100 years.